No, you know, it was, we took Jackson to the doctor, actually, so it was a personal issue. You know, it's almost easier to do the radio show and just get it out of the way after a loss, and then some of these questions you don't have to answer on Thursday. So, you know, it was out of my hands, and it had nothing to do with what's happened or what happened on Sunday. You know, I've done a few radio shows after losses, and it usually goes pretty easily.